The Bell County grand jury indicted Deante Spence on an aggravated assault charge. It's in connection with a shooting at a Temple Park where children were playing. Police say the 19-year-old shot into a car parked at Wilson Ballpark back in April. Investigators say he was trying to get the woman in the car to get out.